following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Kill Devil Hill, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Christian Cage.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
His opponent from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Ryan the Phantom.
Big time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Guys, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in determining just who is the most dominant superstar.
That's what makes this match so great. These superstars clearly have a point to prove here tonight and will likely do anything necessary to go ahead and prove that point.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
And this one kicks off. It sounds like Bakersfield is ready, and so are we. Here we go. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Oh, small package driver.
Wasn't expecting that.
Look at this.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
No, trying to sneak one.
One, two. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Northern Lights. Saw that one coming.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Setting him up for the flatline.
Oh, man, face first.
Shoulders down. One. Plenty of fight left.
It's gonna take more than that.
Trap the arm. Move to go for a pinfall at this point.
What a kick out.
Oof.
Ooh, what impact. Boom, what impact.
Oh, st-
stomping away.
Straight punch.
Big reversal.
What's he got in mind? What a throw. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee. Look at this. Gets him with a counter. Oh, what are they doing here?
All the way out.
Sit down, Gourd Buster.
A pin attempt out of nowhere. He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Elbow smash. Bang right in the face. Back suplex. He goes for the quick pin attempt. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Still a lot more fight left.
He's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
A kick out after one.
How did he do it?
Elusive movement there.
Pulls the trigger.
Bang! What a knee.
Looks like a match ender.
A clubbing blow, Cole. That should end it.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. He needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Oh, look out. Leg drop. Off into the pin. And another kick out.
How in the world?
He got out of the way.
Setting up.
What a counter.
Now hooking him up. Face buster.
Superstar.
Slight play.
Complete control.
Does he get it here? No. Oh, and another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal. Another buster.
Withstood here today.
Nice running crossbody.
Body on body.
Wow.
Going up top. Look out. Setting up again.
One-ton bomb. That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off? How resilient was that?
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Dominating cross body.
He's going for it all. Oh my God.
How impressive was that reversal?
Mark.
He's not going to like this.
That is a great reversal.
Jordan suplex released. Looking for the victory. Two.
Just when he thought it was over. Wow.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
And the rope forces the break.
You know, I really thought he was smarter than to apply a submission so close to the ropes, but I guess not.
He's hurting now. And if he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse. Oh, man!
Sit-out suplex.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Back in from the floor.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
A cutter!
Is it enough? There's two!
Are you kidding me?
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
This might be it.
Somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Man, this place is jumping.
Just ruthless.
This could do it.
Uh-oh.
I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Watch this!
Norman Light suplex.
Enziguri.
Cover here.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here is your winner, Ryan the Phantom.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.